start with a manhunt that's going on right now. Officers are on the scene of Woodmont and Shepherd Streets in Jackson.
Authorities tell us a Hinds County Sheriff's deputy that was injured in a crash on I-220 this afternoon was actually headed to this manhunt. 16 WABT's Meg Pace is on the phone with us and has the latest details. Meg, what can you tell us about this?
Well, Darren, Stephanie, I can tell you it all started with a traffic stop in North Jackson. Hinds County Sheriff's Department says one of their deputies pulled over a car. When they pulled it over, the driver jumped out, ran away. They began looking for him. A few minutes later, they ended up on Shepherd Street, Woodmont and Shepherd, and saw another car driving through the area. They said the driver looked like he was on a cell phone, looking out of the car like he was looking for someone. They tried to pull him over. One of the deputies reached his arm in the car, and that car sped away. That's when that deputy was actually drugged several yards. That car ended up crashing a few blocks down in this residential area. That driver bailed out on foot. The injured deputy chased after him. Both men, they are now missing two men they are looking for. They have identities on both of these suspects, but haven't caught them yet. They have deputies in the area searching for them. That deputy that was drugged several yards, he is in the hospital tonight. The Hinds County Sheriff's Department tells me he does not have life-threatening injuries.
Video of the story that you were covering earlier at 5 o'clock about the accident on I-220. Any idea how that deputy is doing right now?
Hinds County told me that deputy is also in the hospital. He does not have life-threatening injuries. They're not releasing the names of these deputies right now. They want to make sure their families know that these deputies have been injured and that they're all right, but they don't want them to learn about this through the news first.
All right, Meg Pace, thank you so much. As she said, a hunt for two men along Woodmont and Shepherd Street, and then we had a deputy who was trying to get to that scene, got into a wreck. So we have a lot going on, and we'll have the latest for you, hopefully later in the newscast, definitely at 10 o'clock tonight.